Thank you.
Hi, I'm Peter Griffin. You know, there's an issue facing many Americans today that I know concerns a great number of us. According to Gallup polls, 1 in 12 Americans is unaware that the bird is the word. I, for one, dream of an America where everybody knows that the bird is the word.
My God, is it possible? Have the boys in the lab confirm this.
Sir, our math shows that the bird is equal to or greater than the word.
Check it again!